Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do. Use your voice or the keyboard along the way, and if you'd like me to stay quiet, just select the little microphone icon towards the bottom of your screen. If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time to turn on Narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in. Your region is set to Indonesia. Is that right? Yeah. Your keyboard is set to US. Want to stick with that?
Yeah.
Do you also type with another keyboard layout?
Yeah.
Now let's get you connected to a network. That way you can get updates, apps, and cat videos as soon as possible. How about the first one on the list? Want to use that? Just so you know, connecting to a network now could save you some time later. If you want to get that out of the way. Next up, the legal stuff. In short, you'll need to select accept to use Windows. You can decline, but then, you know, no Windows. Type what you want to name your account. Okay, now type a... Windows can save your spot in apps, files, and websites, so you can keep doing what you were doing, even when you switch devices. Just... These are the settings Microsoft recommends. Go ahead and review them, and select Accept when you're ready. Your device manufacturer would like your contact info to send you updates and such.